Good afternoon, Nashville, and welcome back to my channel where I bring you simply fun and clean reactions in 3, 2, 1. So I've had a couple people suggest that I react to Kelly Clarkson singing Piece by Piece on American Idol. The reason I haven't done it yet is because I've watched this video like a bajillion times when it first came out. I don't know how long ago it was. But I love Kelly Clarkson. Obviously, I can't even say her name. Kelly Clarkson. And I love this performance, but the thing is, I kind of like wore it out and I've cried like a bajillion times watching it. So I was kind of weary to do a reaction to it, but I really love it. And it's been a long time since I've seen it. So I decided, why not? So this won't be like a genuine first time reaction, but it'll kind of be like a re-reaction kind of thingy. Anyway, so let's get into it. This song so much. Walking towards the airport, leaving a song in your past. It's even sadder when you know like the real story behind this song. Almer, freaking goosebumps. Fill the holes that you burned in me. 6 years old, and you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, cause he loves me. Peace by peace. She's like, oh my gosh. She just like commands. Like everyone is just like all eyes on her. How you can like see throughout the video how Keith like it's like understanding what it's all about and it's just like feeling it, you know. You wanna come back. But your love isn't free, it has to be earned. Back then I didn't have anything you needed, so I was worthless. Piece by piece, he collected me off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah. Piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me. 6 years old, you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, cause he loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith. That a man can be kind and a father could stay.
Man.
I know it's hard for her to get through the song because I saw her live at a show here in Nashville. She had to start it over like twice.
I will never leave her like you left me, and she will never have to wonder her worth, because unlike you, I'm gonna put her.
Oh, Keith's face gets me. She apologizes afterwards. Oh man. Oh. Ah. Okay. Well, a little tearage happened there. Like I said, I haven't watched it in a long time, and the first like 10 times I watched that, I cried like every time. And sometimes I would watch it just because, like, I don't know, I just felt like I needed to cry. So I would be like, oh, let me pull up the Kelly Clarkson video. And obviously I've seen it so many times where it's not that I'm numb to it, but like, it doesn't affect me as much, but still, even that time watching it, I still got goosebumps. I still, when she says worthless, like, that is the most, like, emotional, heart-tugging part of the song, and it just gets me. Like, as soon as she says worthless, it's just like, oh my gosh, like, you feel it, you understand, and, oh my goodness, even at the end there, I started to, like, tear up a little bit, and, oh my gosh. And it's so interesting to watch this video because, you know, for me, like, I knew the song. I'd already listened to it before I'd seen this. So I already knew the story of it. I grew up and I knew who Kelly Clarkson was, like, before she was famous. Like, I grew up in the same town that she did. And so I kind of knew a little bit of backstory. So to hear that song and to know what had happened in her life just makes it that much more intense. And so to see the judges, who may not have ever heard the song before, like, throughout the process of the song, like, beginning to realize, like, what it was about and how personal it was, and to see, like, the change of expressions on, like, Keith's face, and the fact that, like, Jennifer was just, like, stone cold, just like, oh my gosh, just feeling it, was that just made it so much more intense and so much more epic, and you could just tell in that room it was just so just emotional. And the crazy thing is that, like, when I start to cry or and get emotional when I'm singing, like, I can't sing on pitch, so it amazes me that even though she, you know, a couple times almost lost it, she was able to still sing and sing well and, you know, hit those high notes or hit the falsetto notes or whatever. And obviously she struggled a little bit, but that is what made this performance so just so awesome and so worth it, because it shows that she's human, you know, and that she's not perfect, but she can still push through. Anyways, I kind of feel like I'm blabbering now, but I'm very grateful for I can't even talk. Thank you to you guys who suggested that I react to that. I haven't watched it in a while, so I was kind of grateful to get to go back and watch it again. I haven't watched it in a while, so I was grateful to get to go back and relive that awesome, epic, sad, emotional moment. Well, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. If you have any more suggestions, please place them in the comment section down below. I hope you have a great rest of your week, and I will see you next time to Nashville and beyond.